only advice and only advice for you. Happy Friday, y'all. Good morning. I am on my way to work, as you all can see. It is haircut week. I'm getting my haircut tomorrow, so washed my hair last night, and I got my scrub cap on. But this is my uniform. I'm pretty sure y'all have seen it before. But yeah, I'm on the way to work. I need to be headed out the door now. I'm trying to make a smoothie real quick. Get Max all set up, and I am gonna get ready to go. It's pedicure day today. Oh, thank goodness. I've been trying to hold off as long as I could, but sis, this is my red feet going on down here. It's crazy. So I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna check back in with y'all later. Bye.
Cute little another Shein exclusive, but looking good. But yes, I just got my hair cut, feeling nice and refreshed. So yeah, let me peep the shape. The shape is shaping. It's like my hips are looking kind of dead, trying to come out. They're just trying to. I'm loving it. But yes. So excited.
Good morning, y'all. I don't think I got a chance to introduce this vlog. Here it is. Thank you. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. Okay. And just joining me along the ride. In this crazy thing I called life. But yeah, so today's Saturday. I just finished getting my hair cut. I'm about to go into Target because I have to return something. But then I also have to grab a few things. So that's what we doing. Let's go.
OMG, y'all. This Target spot is it. I am so getting this for my coworker. She is a reality TV queen. Oh, so cute. All right, let's explore. This is Target and Laura. They have the best dollar spot ever. Excuse me.
Yes, sir. No.
Yeah, see? Yeah,
the most cutest thing. This looks so much. But that reality TV one took me. It was cute to hold your water bottle in. Aww. And these are also cute to put little drinks in. I'm doing good. It's called this workout stuff. Oh, let's get it very pastel. All right, y'all. Ain't nobody over here. But yeah, the workout stuff is giving spring. These colors are a little bit too bright for my liking. But I kind of be liking the way these things fit. Target workout stuff is like lit. I'm not really into this color. I don't really see too much that I can probably choose from. Come over here, looks like the clearance. Is this a bodysuit? Oh, it's a flared one. Never had to flare bodysuits. I'm always nervous about how long it will come. Let me see this one behind it. This looks like an extra, extra large though. Oh. Oh, this looks like it's too big. What size is this? Large, yeah. Yeah, I don't know how this flare joint will look.
Okay, good morning, y'all. I'm about to get the day started. It's almost 8 o'clock. I want it to be like an early day, like an early, slow morning. So I'm trying to get myself ready for the day so I can just move ahead and do the things that I want to do. So I'm gonna get this started.
It's our morning walk. We took a nice little spin around the block. All right, Max. It's so pretty today. So pretty.
All right, just came back in from walking Max. As you can see, so this is like the little full look. Y'all, I got this Champion sweatshirt from Costco yesterday and it's all love. Speaking of which, I have to go there to get my new card. I upgraded to the black card. But listen, the stars of the show, these two necklaces, y'all. These are layering necklaces. It's a third one. I got them from Marshalls. It is this one particular brand that of jewelry that Marshalls sells that I love. I got my earrings are from that brand. Like, too cute, y'all. And the makeup is not hurting either. Yes, so it's real chill, real comfy today. I had an idea of maybe going to the movies to see Kong and Godzilla. I've been on like this Kong kick. So I'm like, should I go and do that? Y'all look crooked. I was like, should I go and do that? But the movie theater that I want to go to, it costs, it's $15. I'm like, I can't, because this week I start my new job, so I can't go on Tuesday. So you know what? I might go. I'm going to see how I feel. I'm going to do everything I need to do. It's 10 o'clock now. I'm about to eat some oatmeal and sausages real quick. And then I want to go to Target again. Because I do want to get the Lego, the flower Lego. And then I did want to go to the car wash. But if I go to the car wash, then I can go to the movie theaters out there. So we'll see. And then I still have to figure out what I'm cooking for dinner. I did get shrimp yesterday from Costco. So we are going to see what we can make with that shrimp. It's probably going to be like a pasta. I'm always doing pasta. Like,
I don't know what it is in me and pasta, but I do love pasta. So yeah, let's get this day going, y'all. The girl ain't doing too bad on this beat, okay? She is not doing bad at all. This looks cute. I think I like it. It's cute. It's not too much. I don't really know how to do dramatic makeup looks, so I guess that's a good thing. But, you know, I like it. We cute. We out.
Sleep knowing damn well I be up. Monkey on my back and I walk 100 miles. Guilt make a nigga feel fake when he smile. Love get confused in the mind of a child. Cause love wouldn't lie like I lie and it's wild. Wanna have my cake and another cake too. Even Lonely advice for you. Slip me a zanny at once. I got the earth and the plug. I get the skirt when I want.
Alright y'all, so Target is having 30% off of tees and shorts, so I'm racking up on a lot for the little one. There's a lot of cute stuff though. And I got this dress. I'm hoping this dress is 30% off too, but this is so pretty. So pretty. And I got some of these tanks, the infamous tanks. Alright, so I think I'm gonna go with this one. I do like this one. Let's try this one first and see how I like it. Cause I can always find somewhere to put it. I could probably put this in the second bathroom. Alright, let's see. Let's see how this goes. I'll get it. Alright, y'all.
Okay, y'all. I just wanted to do a quick little girl math. So, I had an Ulta Beauty return. It was for like a NYX lip pencil and some Maybelline like makeup. So I was like, I went in there. I know they had the 20% off when I had originally purchased this stuff. So I was like, you know, I want to return these two things. And I was like, can we use the 20% coupon twice? And the cashier was like, I don't think so. But it was still in my Ulta Beauty app. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna try it. They had this OC. It's the Andaria Algae Body Oil. I've been wanting to try this because I tried a little bit at my esthetician where I get my Botox done, and like I didn't want to pay full price for it. And it was like $50. So I was like, you know what? Let me try it. So I think the return was like $12. No, it was like maybe like $18. And I was like, you know what? Let me go on and ring this up and try this coupon. Honey, it took. So this was $54. This is what it looks like. It was $54 when it came, after the discount came off. It was like $41 plus you add deduct what I had returned. So I only paid $24. So I like to say I only paid $24 for this, but I'm so excited. I don't know if y'all can see that. But I'm so excited to, you know, use this because I've been like just looking at it and just really contemplating on if I should get it. But I was like, you know what? I'm going ahead and do that. And I got so much other stuff too. Like today was a good day. It was a really good day. But I got to charge my camera and I'll be right back. Y'all can tell my favorite spot. I guess it's because I get the good light in like right here. And I don't have to like play around with the camera. But yep. Honeys, I am about to make some shrimp scampi the right way. But I'm trying it a little differently. So I'm trying to make it more healthy. Y'all, when I tell you I'm trying to really get this body together, I got some chickpea spaghetti. All right. And then I got some white wine vinegar. I don't know if this is going to be good. I don't know. And then I got pesto, per usual. And then I'm gonna make it with shrimp, tomatoes, and spinach. Max just had his dental treat. I made my sausages for the week because I like to have sausage and oatmeal. I love sausages, y'all. I'll choose this over vegan. And chicken sausage. But it don't taste bad at all. yeah, that's kind of new. Oh, so I got the Lego flower. Hopefully I can sit and I can do this and I don't like drive myself crazy, but let me try this out and see how I like it. Hopefully I do, because it's something to do. It's nice. Let me put something on. I'm gonna wait for this to cool down. Yep, I'm gonna see how I like that. Right now I'm just trying to like, Max, come on, move, buddy. You're sitting right in the middle of the floor. Right now I'm just trying to get like stuff together. I'm about to start washing clothes in a little bit and chill out. Y'all, I am on my BMF kit. Y'all watch BMF? Cause honey, at first I'm late to the party. So I literally have watched 2 seasons in like a week. You know what I mean? But once it started getting hot, it was getting thick. So now I'm on season 3, which is the current season. So I'm probably gonna watch that, chill out, and just have a good Sunday. Another Sunday in the books. And you know what's so funny is that I'm gonna stay in the house, save some money. Well, I can go outside and spend money by myself. I really don't have to do anything different. Oh, yeah, I'm back. So yeah, I could definitely spend some good time, good quality time with myself, okay? But yeah, so I'm about to do that, chill out. I'm gonna check back in. Maybe I can do a little montage of what I'm doing, what my cooking or whatever, or what I'm making. So yeah, I'll check back in. Bye.
y'all, it's been a crazy week. So many things have happened, good and bad. We'll start with the bad first. So I lost 4 of my patients this week. For those who don't know, I work in oncology. So I work in gastroenterology oncology and I work in hematology. So 3 of my patients were gastroenterology patients who had some form of a GI cancer, whether that be stomach, colon, whatever. And then the other one was a hematology patient, and she was a long-term hematology patient, and she was a little older. But a couple of my GI ones were young. They were in their 40s. It is a lot. It really does take a strong person to work in a field where you know the majority of your patients are gonna die. Like, you're just literally prolonging their life with chemo and other palliative medications to help get whatever best years that they have left. You know what I mean? Out of get the best out of whatever years they have left. It's like, oh my gosh, like, it's crazy. But on the flip side of things, I did start my new job. So I became a clinical adjunct professor for an adult public charter school here in DC as a CNA, teaching CNA classes, which is a certified nursing assistant. And I had my first, I guess this week was a lecture. So we had, it was nothing but classes. So I definitely sat in. I sat in on a couple of classes, and like, these students are a riot because a lot of them are older. And a lot of them, you know, had got some, I guess I'm gonna say displaced, but something went wrong along the course of their life where they wasn't able to complete their educational goal or, you know, figured out a trade or whatever it is that they wanted to do. So this school, the free program, offers these things to DC residents, which is phenomenal. So I definitely enjoyed it. Just meeting everyone. I can't wait to meet everyone in person. So next week is like spring break for us, so we're off. But the week after is in person. They'll be doing like skills lab, learning different skills, hands-on skills, and so forth. So I will be a part of that. So I'm definitely looking forward to that. But whew, this week has definitely called for this, okay? And I'm mixing some tequila. I literally just Uber Eats some food from Mid-Atlantic Seafood. I'm trying a different location. I'm kind of nervous, but I hope it is good because I only really eat from one location from Mid-Atlantic, which is in New Carrollton, Maryland. So I'm trying one that's closer to my house. So we'll see. So I'm just really chilling tonight. I'm really trying to be mindful of my spending. So I'm like, oh, I don't really even have to go out every weekend. Next weekend's about to be action-packed, and the weekend after that. So I was like, let me just chill this weekend. So I am going to get started on... I'm going to get started on my Lego. My Lego flower, and I'm watching BMF. A new episode of BMF came out. And we're going to have a chill Friday, you know? We're going to lay it low, all right? So I definitely will check back in. Again, it's going to be chill. And yeah, I'm going to catch up. Bye. I keep biting my lip. The inside of my lip. I don't know if I'm eating too hard or what. But I got my food. So I ordered chicken gizzards. I ain't had chicken gizzards in about years. It's so good. But I kind of appreciate this Mid-Atlantic wrapping up my food. Like, they got this sucker in the plastic to prevent leaks. Woo! I'm so excited about this in the house night I'm about to have. Baby! Look at this. I don't know if y'all even see the fish. Look at that. Woo! Go outside, what? Nah. I am so good. All right, I'm about to throw it down and chill. So I've been putting together the Legos, and then this is how the base is looking. It actually isn't that bad. It's really kind of therapeutic. So we are making it too late. This is definitely a Friday activity. Like, it has been such a good, it's been such a good night. So I'm just chilling. Finishing this? Yeah. I can't wait to show y'all the outcome. So here we go. Has anyone started watching this daggone Good Times cartoon? I really don't know how to feel about it. It's on Netflix, y'all. And I can't even describe. It's kind of ignorant. It kind of, I hate the way it depicts black people. But it's funny. I don't even know. The emotions are mixed. But check it out and let me know what y'all think. All right, y'all. This is what we looking like. So far, so good. All right, y'all. I have finished it. It looks so cute. Now I gotta figure out where I'm putting it. But it's cute. I love it. Hey, y'all. I just wanted to come and close out this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did filming it. I know it's not much this go around, but sometimes it's short and sweet is good. I'm really just trying to work my way back into filming more content. I don't know why I'm having such brain farts nowadays. So I hope you guys continue to stay tuned in. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you guys have a beautiful weekend.